You have a visitor.
I'm not taking any more visitors currently, Felicity.
Mr. Lee, he scares me.
I guess one more won't hurt. Come in, sir.
Please, call me Alan.
I sent the file your boss gave me to the Velvet Assassin, so she will be walking into the trap you set for her.
Good work, Mr. Lee. It's sad that you burned out your usefulness, though.
I don't understand.
Boss wants no loose ends.
Your email from Mr. Lee is here. He has a high-value target listed.
Did you run the file on the target?
I already did.
Okay, then shoot.
His name is Ivan Murdoch. He is a weapon smuggler the UNSC have been after for 2 years. With his death, we can finally fake Miss Victoria's death as part of the gang.
I don't know, Talon.
I think this is the best option to get Oni to stop the manhunt for you.
Alright then, so what's the plan? How do we take this guy out?
The warehouse is expecting a shipment from Ivan himself tonight. The plan will be to take care of the guards, then Ivan. Be careful though. There will be plenty of protection.
Sounds exciting.
I already loaded your recommended weapon loadout to your HUD.
Anything else?
That is all, Velvet. Good luck.
That breakout game was something last night. Team Hornet was in the zone.
Look, I could really care less. I opened the door for the upcoming shipment.
Asshole. Hey, where is the shipment?
I miss you.
Velvet, I'm glad to see you are back, but I have some bad news.
What is it, Talon?
Mr. Lee is dead.
How is he dead?
Cause of death was unknown, but I might suggest that we go wipe his computer.
We don't have a choice. Anyone could find us with that information. Can't believe he's really dead.
Freeze and put your hands up. You are trespassing on an act of crime scene. I'm going to need you to come with me to answer a few questions.
Look, calm down. You caught me. I was just leaving.
You're not going anywhere, but with me. Come on.
Sorry, but that's not happening.
How did it go, Velvet?
Had to kill a cop. Couldn't risk him identifying me.
Did you manage to wipe the computer?
Yep. The files are ours, and his hard drive burnt.
Your savings and investments should be able to sustain you for a while.
We need a new middleman to find his targets.
Might I suggest we go freelance?
I need to find Dante.
Victoria, your father is dead.
They never recovered a body. Besides, I know what I saw, Talon. He's out there.
Where are the people that accuse me? The ones who beat me down?